you know, I learned a lot. You know, there were some ups and downs, but, you know, it was a great opportunity. And, you know, unfortunately, we didn't get the amount of wins that we wanted, but, you know, that's part of it. We have we're building a solid foundation, and, you know, we look forward to next year. That is truly a dream of mine, is to be able to come back and play, you know, to walk out in the Aloha Stadium to come back and play in front of the crowd again. You know, that would be, you know, an incredible moment for me. But, you know, like I said, it is what it is. You know, it's an individual accolade. You know, I'm more concerned about trying to win football games. And, you know, if this Pro Bowl journey comes along with it, then, you know, I'll be happy. Growing up, I went to the NFL experience, you know, at Kapi'olani Park. You know, I attended some of the, you know, autograph signings. You know, one in particular that me and my dad always kind of laugh about was, you know, we waited probably an hour or two for Jerry Rice. And my dad's been a diehard San Francisco fan. And I got Jerry Rice's autograph on an Oakland Raider helmet. And he was, like, totally mad for, like, weeks about it. So, but no, I mean, I've been a part of these festivities. You know, friends of mine, people I grew up with, we've been a part of the Pro Bowl festivities for forever. And, you know, to be able to just to come out and be a part of some of the events is truly special. And, you know, hopefully one day I'll be able to play in it. I hope the next generation is able to do, you know, more than what I've accomplished. You know, that's what it's about, is, you know, guys behind you doing more than, you know, than what you're able to accomplish, and opening up doors for the people behind them. So, you know, I learned from guys like Manti, you know, guys that, you know, established themselves here, you know, Haoli, you know, guys that, you know, worked hard in their high school careers and then, you know, were able to establish themselves in college and now are playing in the pros. So, you know, those few guys really opened up the door for me, and I hope I'm able to open up the door for guys behind myself. So, you know, that's what it's about, is helping the next generation.